Rock police investigating a deadly hit and run. We're told it happened on I-30 Frontage Road. Traffic was affected for hours as accident reconstruction detectives investigated. No further details have been made available at this time, but we are working to learn more for you. And of course, we'll update you on air and online as soon as that information comes in and is confirmed.